Today we start our travel in Morocco. Morocco is a most beautiful country and is a Muslim country. The most part of the Morocco is a seaside, deserts, old buildings, and before the previous ages, because this is a Roman Empire, so that time the old buildings, some historical buildings, but this time this is a very, very beautiful and attractive visitor area. Camel. Seaside waves looking too attractive, but I am horrified for boating. The ducks is floating on the and the owl birds is in relaxing mood, they are sleeping. Some old rural areas houses is here, same like mud houses. This is a very beautiful, attractive view for our hotel. So there is some boatings arranged there if someone is want to enjoy with boating. So they gonna be easily there. This is very good and peaceful hotel, and I enjoyed in this hotel. But if I didn't mention any name, if you come here anytime and from anywhere, go online and book your hotel. The sea view and the blue water, mountain. This is a very dangerous road. It's very carefully about from here. And fort area, some old fort. I'm so attractive this mountain, which one is in the middle of the sea. Why? Because this is the same like a small island, and there is the at the top of there is a one hole, same like at the top there is bridge. If you want to go the other side, you cross this bridge and then go there. There is a people spend their life. This is a full of life. In floody weather, so muddy this water is full muddy, so that's why I say that the Daman is flooded. The mountains are dry, there is not any greenery. Otherwise, some areas have seem like greenish mountains. This, but Marrakesh has seem like sandy desert, a big desert, and so that's why there is the camel. You find there is a camel. The birds are relaxing, they enjoying their lawn listening. They don't have any fear. Pineapple trees, sunset view, looking too attractive. And when climbing on the mountains, when they are snowy, so it's too horrible. But mostly people like when they're going to enjoy for snowing mountains. And most people have their own culture. They enjoying with their culture and singing songs for different types of with because they are like only instruments. Daf is a Muslim instruments. And they enjoy dancing with singing songs. I'm surprised why this monkey is fallen down the other monkey. Oh, it's strange. The market area and the people is mostly people working here as metal work and metal utensils, teapot, cooking pots. And most people work clean here, the leather. Leather cleaning is a very, very difficult task. They make a hole seem like well and put in the washing material inside of it. And then they washed the leather. It's very difficult task. They are so hardworking people. It's not an easy task. Some of the old buildings are Roman Empire, when the Roman Empire established in these countries. So there is some few buildings is still available here as a history. The big stones. I don't know how they use a big stone in the building and a beautiful artwork. Artworks are different type of sketch. The city view in a sunny time is too attractive. People spend their leisure time in the park, in visiting areas. This is a hotel, beautiful view. I'm enjoying a lot. Smoothie, cake. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe. Thanks you so much.